Defense attorneys in the Delphi murder trial want to take the jury to the crime scene. Attorneys for Richard Allen have requested to take jurors to walk from the Freedom Bridge to the Monon High Bridge. It's where Abby Williams and Libby German were abducted from before their deaths. Allen is charged with the murders of Abby and Libby. His trial is scheduled to begin next month. One of the